guys. So I wanted to formally make a video for you all. I know I'm wearing glasses. Not a lot of you have seen me with my glasses on, and not all of you follow me on Twitter, so I wanted to update you guys on what's been going on in my life in a vlog video. Last Thursday, I started getting my really swollen glands, as I showed you guys, in my collective haul, and they're still severely large, and so I finally made a doctor's appointment on Thursday, this last Thursday. It was the Thursday before that I started having symptoms, and I had to wear a mask and everything, and then I went to the doctor's appointment, and she told me you might have mono, because I have glands down here that are also swollen, and so I had a fever of 100.2, and so she gave me the paperwork to go get my blood work done to test me for mono, and I got the blood work done yesterday. Was it yesterday? Yeah, Thursday. Today's Friday. Although I don't know when you guys are going to watch this. And then I got a phone call today. I was literally having a heart attack because I got the phone call while I was like doing something and my phone's always on silent. I don't know why. It pisses people off, but it's always on silent. I just like it on silent. And so I was doing something and I got a message from someone at my doctor's office and she's like, can you please give me a call back? Well, I tried calling the number that she left. And that she called from, and it was like disconnected or something, and it kept like making a really weird noise, and so I didn't know what to do, so I called the main doctor's office, and I was on hold for like 5 to 10 minutes, and I was like, oh my god, they have the results, freaking out right now because I don't want it to be anything bad. As you know, I haven't been posting videos, I just haven't been feeling well at all, and then she told me that I had mono, and I don't really know what mono is exactly. I'm taking antibiotics right now. I got the prescription for that from the doctor's appointment yesterday. And I don't really know what it is, but it's kept me out of work for 1 week. I did try going in on Wednesday. My boss saw my glands and sent me home. She didn't want to be around it, to totally understand. I'm not allowed to kiss, so I can't kiss Tyler at all. We can hug, but it's transmitted through spit, through saliva or blood. And so I don't really know how I got it. I don't swap spit with anyone but Tyler. It could be sharing a drink with someone, but I mean, I don't know when I could have done that, but none of my friends that I would share a drink with are sick right now. So yeah, I'm just scared because I don't know. I mean, I know it's curable. I'm gonna be out of work for a long time and it's really scary because that's my money, my income. So I'm gonna be missing a lot of work. Luckily I saved up a lot and I have enough to get me by, hopefully through January until I can go back to work. But I wanted to announce that to all of you because not all of you follow me on Twitter or my Facebook, which I'll have linked down below if you want updates as we go along, because I'm not always going to be able to make videos during this time that I'm ill, so please follow me on there if you want updates on my health and whatnot. Otherwise, on a good note, I got my sweater in. I went and checked the mail and I have my school sweater. I'll link where you can get this. I actually got this on eBay. And yes, love with caution was what triggered me to get it. So yeah, she had it and she's like, got it on eBay. And so I went and looked for it and bought it like right after. I watched her video because I absolutely love it. It's literally the softest and warmest thing I've ever had. Okay, my camera died, so I'm gonna wrap this up really fast. I just wanna say, I'll try and get better as soon as possible. I'm gonna try and film videos, but as you can tell, it's such an effort to like put on makeup and get ready for the day and put on like cute clothes and all this kind of stuff. So I definitely am not filming any fashion videos because that's like changing out of clothes and we all know how exhausting that is. So that's not gonna be happening, but hopefully eventually I'll get back to normal and things will be going good. So what mono is though is just strong fatigue. Like I cannot sleep enough. I took a 5-hour nap from 10 to 3:30, and then I went to bed at like 10 and slept the whole night. It's crazy. I just can't sleep enough. So that's what I've been doing and watching lots of scary movies. So please leave scary movie recommendations for me to watch during this time of my illness. And yeah, hopefully I get better soon and I'll be posting some horror videos on my other channel. Link always down in the description box. So check that out. So yeah, let's hope I get better. I'm just really scared because I've never had anything really serious. So hopefully I can get over this really fast. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.